Hello everyone, Kevin Spectrum here, and welcome back to another episode of Super Monkey Ball. And this is post-commentary again, because I forgot to record it. I forgot to unmute my mic, and in addition... Okay, so here's the whole of the story, just to sum it up. In the last episode, I was supposed to be muted, so that way I could do post-commentary, because I wasn't going to record myself doing any audio, so it was just supposed to be post-commentary, it was supposed to be off-screen stuff. This, however, is technically supposed to have commentary, and I forgot to unmute it after I did the off-screen stuff. So what I will be doing in this one is just commentating, telling you what's going on, because I don't want to fake reactions for the entire video, so let me just tell you what happened. Well, you guys are going to watch it, but I'm just going to tell you what my voices were for this. I'll edit myself into other parts of this video during the highlights, but yes, I almost completed Expert without failing. I died in one level. I died in multiple, but I was very close to beating Expert by myself. Sorry, it's been a while since I recorded this specific episode, and then found out I forgot to unmute it. Then I actually did other, like, more impressive stuff later on. Continue watching for that. So, enjoy that, and Kevin's post-commentary will be back soon!
Expert. Go!
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I got myself into this situation. Yep. As I was editing this video thinking, oh hey, I got all the post commentary done. I totally forgot. The reason this video is so long is not because I messed up several times in Masters. It's because for the first time in a million years, I actually, for some reason, I think it was because I was worried about getting to Masters, I actually got a game over before getting to Masters, right two levels before Masters, and had to go all the way back to Expert and Extras just to get back to where I was. As you saw, I died in levels that I never would have died in before, but yeah, it hurt. And the whole time I was going on some rant, I was just going on some rant about a video game company in specific. I'll go into that more detail in another video. But it was just so funny. It's not even Sega. It was just some random video game company. I'll just give you a little summary of what it was. I was like, hey, I was like dazed too. So I was like, oh, hey, let's torture Kevin. How can we torture our fans? We can make a plot that makes no sense. How can we make a plot that makes no sense? Oh, won't the fans know that we don't know what we're talking about? It's alright. We could throw in time travel. What's time travel? Wouldn't that just make the game more confusing? No, time travel will just... we use it for our explanation for everything. What do you mean? Time travel. Oh, that makes most sense, but why does this character happen? Time travel. Oh, yeah, you know, that's pretty smart, Kevin. Exactly. And yeah, it was just me... like dissing a company for using time travel in one of their video games, and yeah, that was pretty much that. But anyways, now let's try to get back to let's go through Masters. Let's get to Masters by going through Expert again. Yay!
Thanks for playing. Select game, main game, normal mode, expert, ready, go, ready, go.
Now, this level is funny because you guys kept watching me fail nonstop the last few times I did it. But surprisingly, I messed up on the first two that I always messed up on. I always do good. And the one that I constantly messed up on, I beat on literally my first shot. I don't know if it was just luck or if I got used to it, but hey, I did it, and it was really weird. So you can't hear it here because obviously my audio didn't record. But during this whole level, I kept telling Kim, do not look at the screen whenever I died, because they showed the next level here, and I wanted to creep the hell out of Kim, because it just when you're flying towards it, it looks so weird in the sky. And yeah, eventually we did get to that level, but it was just funny to see Kim's reaction when we got up to it.
Yeah, I remember that. It was kind of weird. I was like, what the heck is this?
Thank you. And here is the final episode, A Dance in Ai-Ai. The final episode, final level, A Dance in Ai-Ai. And it kind of is easy, kind of hard at the same time. That's the hardest master one. I see why they did it, though. And just so you guys know, no matter who you choose as your character, it's always Ai-Ai. They're not going to do a stage for each one, because that would be a change the difficulty. What was your reaction to it, Kim?
It was like, what? Okay, this is Ai-Ai, I guess. This is a weird stage.
Yeah, well, that was the last episode of Monkey Ball Master, and then finally I got through it. And that was the episode, guys. Sorry again that I didn't have any commentary through it because it got cut off, but thank you all for watching. And in the next episode, Kim and I decided to say we were supposed to do the minigame and party games. We were like, you know what, screw it, let's just re-record the dialogue. There was a lot of mess-ups we did in it, so might as well just start off fresh again.
Yeah, there was a lot of mess-ups, and I didn't.
I want you guys to hear our reactions to the levels, too. I didn't want you just to hear, oh, post-commentary, then nothing. Nah, so we redid them. But anyways, thank you all for watching. If you enjoy, thank you all for watching. And in the next episode, we will go to either mini or party. I forget which one it was. Party games. And Kim, anything you'd like to say?
I feel a lot better about the party games and mini games now. Definitely.
Alrighty, I'll see you all in the next video. Sayonara.
Bye.